Assalamu alaikum, dear doctors. We are solving recall question. The question asking us what to give, which will affect the outcome complications. So they are asking about what will affect the outcome complications. They give us four options, and these are A, oral aspirin, B, IV immunoglobulin, C, IV antibiotics, and D, ibuprofen. And the question is, a child with fever for 6 days and a red tongue and eyes with cervical lymph nodes with swelling of the hands. In this type of question, first we need to know the diagnosis. All the features in mention on the questions are supporting diagnosis Kawasaki disease. And we know the Kawasaki disease treatment is aspirin and IV immunoglobulin. And they ask about which will affect the outcome complications. Here answer is IV immunoglobulin. Remember, intravenous immunoglobulin will affect the outcome complications. So what is the complication of Kawasaki disease? We know that Kawasaki disease complication is coronary artery aneurysm. Please do subscribe and share my channel, everyone. Thank you.